Yeah, sure. Well, yeah, who do you want me to, beat you with? I've got this recording, by the way, Shaun, so the pressure's on you, mate. I've got nothing to lose, so. Exactly. I think the best player is 67 rank. I'm gonna try and embarrass you, I'm not gonna lie, Sean. Yeah. No. It's not best recording. It's recording. Yeah, I can hear this. Yeah, you gotta be in your best behavior, Sean. Gotta be in your best behavior.
Chance to check on the lineup for the home team. So Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre
going for goal.
The whistle has gone. Because the assistant flag for offside.
Oh yeah, I won't shield. Don't worry.
Keeping the ball, Sergio Busquets. For Barcelona, well, they have to win this, and it would be a great surprise if they don't. It's a turnover in play. Attacking now, and he could get away here. I try one now. Are we going to get an upset here?
No, you can't. Be in your best behaviour because I can't post otherwise. That's probably what you want, like, no offence, but. I'll try and score at least 5 of those. Yeah, but you'll score 2, I mean. You are Barcelona, so. You will.
Good forward play from them. Chance from the park. Saw the goal and went for it. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Referee has pointed for a corner. Tackle. Here comes the challenge. And here's the shot. He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. There goes the cross. Keeper's done very well here.
They are good, indeed, aren't they? Hey, that's Chiteri, whatever his name is, on a hat-trick. Yes. Oi. Here we've got a free kick given by the referee. There's a key. What am I doing? By the defender, cut it out.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. He's got his shot off now. Could be dangerous. And it's a shot now. Terrific stop. Corner against Barcelona. Shots on here. He's got to it and he's claimed the ball too. Barcelona striving to get into their stride here. Neymar. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Luis Suarez. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Suarez! Goal.
He saw the gap at the bottom corner.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up. Off we go again. 2-1. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. It could be a chance. Got to be. That's a great interception. Barcelona, I think half time.
I think what the problem is when your players have got it, they're so fast compared to mine.
And that might be the key to getting them back into it in the second half.
That's what's hard about it. When I'm when I've got the ball, I'm alright, you know. Oh shit, it's a pen now. When I've got the ball, it's fine, but when I haven't got the ball, players are so quick.
Mistimed and his man's made the most of it.
That's a straightforward effort really for the goalkeeper. Catching ball. Here's a chance to move forward field after an interception.
Now that's just a rumour. I like 55% possession, Shaun.
Now let's poured a bit of defensive discipline into the team.
Ask your brother whether he's enjoying the viewing so far.
Maybe lots not to admire about the defending, but plenty about the attacking.
Here comes the challenge. Sing. Just working away to try and find an opening. Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
My idiot.
There's good progress with this attack. Great chance! Well, he's scored! It's a big moment for them in the league. Push their lead now to 2 ahead. They've got to this point.
I thought that was his hat-trick then, Shaun. It's a shame, isn't it? Well. You just got bullied by the Indian player. Go on, man. Go on. Look at this.
On the attack here. Well, he tried to chip the goalkeeper here. Pretty audacious.
Yeah, given the size of the keeper, that was an ambitious attempt there. He does read the game well, this lad.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Oh, don't be getting aggressive now, Shaun. It's a friendly game, isn't it?
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very
very encouraging. Good clean tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Can't say that, Shaun. Try to post this. Suppose. Don't know what you mean, but.
Good forward play from them.
But no, we're just talking about the game, aren't we? We're just talking about the game and how I'm beating you with India. Oh, come on, it needs to be 5, doesn't it, Shaun? I'm not playing very well this game.
Looking for an opening with some good control build-up.
Do you reckon?
Well, good through ball, got to be, off the crossbar, and back into the penalty area.
Comes a challenge. didn't I win you with MK Dons as well, I think I did, didn't I?
Showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. That will be a free kick against Barcelona. It's yellow for the ref.
Oh, without question.
Well, the brilliance of Barcelona has been shut out today by the strength of the opposition. They put out the sun, really. It's an amazing performance from them. Unless Barcelona suddenly break through in these last few minutes, it's going to be a scoreline that will reverberate around the world. Well, they're in a good position here. Rakitic, not far away at all, but in these circumstances...
Well, the good news is, Shaun, you're better than the person that I played. You're better than the person that I played.
He went in well.
No, over, yeah. Maybe when I score this goal.
Into the attacking third.
Oh, now, now, now.
Here after that earlier card. Uh-oh, he's in trouble.
Look at this.
Earlier, you remember, second yellow, he's got to go.
Well, when you think back to the first, there were two honest challenges.
The goalkeeper, it's his ball.
It's almost like my players have been quicksand. What do you mean cheating? I'm India.
There's some potential in this move. Wonderful chance. Well, it was coming, I think.
Yeah, this is just for you, Shaun, because it's a special.
Keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
No, you're right. Right, it was on the ball there. And,
oh, don't.
Good passing.
You'll go down as a sore loser if you do that. Is there still time for the fifth, do you reckon? I told you I'd get the 5. Oh, and that was his hat trick as well. No. Should I keep it recording or should I start a new one? Should I keep it recording or should I make a new one? The video will be too big though, won't it? No, fair enough though. If I can start getting some people to start viewing it, they might start actually add you because of this as well. That's the funny thing about it. I think we'll play that poor soul we lost 5-1 with India. Are India the worst team in the game? they have half a star. See if he even get an hour. I think one star is the worst star you can get, I think. Saudi Arabia. I think one there, isn't it, surely? One star. Yeah, I'll have a look on the lower leagues. I think it is literally one star, it's the way she can get me. Well, I just did with India. Oh, have a day off. I go China. Sit around.
First half underway here, and keep an eye on the Bayern Munich performance. Well, this is how the home team shape up.
Hello. Now you're Shaun screaming. I remember that free kick you scored against me. That was quite special, to be fair. Oh no, that's bad. Give him the red.
Two decisions for the referee here. Was it a penalty? He says yes.
That's true, that you know he's too dirty on the game. What a chance this is for. Oh, that is bad. Look at that. Come on, Shaun. Run back. Shit. What?
It'll be a throw.
Oh, Shaun.
As for Bayern Munich, well, you'd expect them to romp this match. Going for goal. This might be it.
You normally play pro. You don't play like a pro, do you? Oh, thank you.
Good position here. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
If I can get some views going off this, Shaun, I bet you I'll find some players that are wanting to give me a challenge. You know what they're like. They'll give me a go. That's Shaun's words, not mine, guys. Yeah, do you know what? I've noticed that.
Was nicely worked until that point.
And why is that?
Now they've got to try and regain possession. Jack, turn pass.
I'm finding it hard to score on this one, though. Actually, I'm finding it hard to score on this one. Cheers. Listen, I know you're my mate, but you don't have to do like stuff like that. Have you even had a shot yet? Sure. Oh, he did. My apologies.
Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Oh god, 7 shots to 1, Shaun.
Literally tossed possession away.
I'm gonna make this one count now. That was Wu Lee that he scored that one then. He's not a bad player, him, Shaun. It's one of Sue's boys.
I think there's a lot of self-belief within the dressing room, even if a lot of us outside didn't fancy him too much at the start.
The floodlights are open. You know me, I like a joke now and again.
Great celebrations. And why not? Double whammy here for the opposition. They've hit them with both barrels.
I got sacked, or you did? Yeah, that's what I thought. Because of me. Now that's debatable. This is the person with no enthusiasm, guys. Go on, my son, get in that space. What way is he going? What way is he going? Was Sun key that one?
They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out.
It's because you play pro, isn't it? That's what it is. As you can clearly see, you play like amateur mode, you know that?
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
You've had one shot.
Well, they passed their way
all game.
Into a good position here. Just lost the
concentration. Do you know what annoys me?
Well.
I can't remember the last time that I scored 10 last year. That hurts my feelings a bit. Oh, don't give me that the first ever game.
Second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Challenges for the ball. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
You scored in the last game, didn't you?
That looked promising, but he shots on here. Credit for taking on the shot, but what a good chance that was for him.
I don't like it when you score.
That's a glaring miss.
Don't know, it just annoys me. Let's go.
Teammates who are clearly on
It does. I'm sorry. But you did bring it on yourself. Look, I'm getting the ball. I'm angry now, look. I'm getting the ball. I'm running back to circle. Woolley with a second goal of the game. Do you think people, if they start watching this, are going to feel sorry for you in this game or not? Do you think they believe you when you say you play professional?
Good forward play from them.
Extreme. I don't know if that's even gamers. Oof. I don't think that's even a game type. You should let me sort you sort your team out. It's funny the way I mess it up sometimes, though, isn't it? It's funny the way that I mess it up sometimes. Well, you see it, Shaun. So, you know what I do. But for some reason, you still let me change it. In fairness to me, oh god. Wow.
Shot there, really, as if they didn't think they were capable of getting back into this.
Well, I've scored again, aren't I? You're getting a bit cheeky now.
Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Whoa. On to Muller.
Got a chance here, Shaun. You're going to cut in and pass it. There we go. Look at that. Because he plays for the People's Republic of China, that's why. I mean, what are Bayern when you've got Chinese players? So you're starting to dominate me now, Shaun. I'm actually not even trying to let you either, so fair play to you.
Gets his foot in there.
You've got a... I know why you're doing it. You've got that attack mode on, haven't you? Ultra attacking.
Some potential in this move.
No?
Time ticking on.
Yeah, well. Your players seem like attacking a bit more.
Sure. Robin, he's given the ball away.
Fouled
him there.
Don't be disrespectful. To Woolley.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's a chance to attack.
Will it annoy you if I ran to the corner flag and captured there? If I ran to the corner flag and captured there? Okay. Cheers. So I might as well just score now, since I'm in this position. Shaun, you... You're unteachable, you know. Do you know that? Yeah, let's see what we can do. I